Then after that incident, they were very injured. But Frisk had one chance. She remembered that mysterious person that hurt Mickey and Chara.
I put some in the bed.
Do you want to die?
Yes, yes,
you ruined our life. We hate you. Just stop trying to kill us. And plus, Chara is dead already. I'm doing this to get money. Money won't get you anywhere in your life. Your life is pointless. I hope you die.
I'm still in here. I'll take off your clothes.